Premier Chen has pledged China's military support to all U.S. operations in anticipation of a cyber attack.
SDC is finished, Secretary Petraeus. America and China joining forces truly marks the beginning of a new era.
And one that you should be damn proud of, Admiral.
Sir. Secretary.
President Bosworth sends her regards.
For those souls who have toiled and wrought and thought with me, some work of noble note may yet be done.
Get this cocksucker off my flight deck.
Gladly, sir.
We got him.
Identify Mason David. Retina scan confirmed.
Do what you can. I'll be on the bridge.
I'm not a kid this time. But you can go ahead and try what you did back then.
Opulence is sinful and we all pay for it.
Such a self-indulgent piece of shit. Stop talking in riddles!
It was taken from me. Do you know what that feels like yet? An American torched the warehouse. For insurance money, $11,000, that was the value they placed on her life. She was the reason for me to live. What about you, David? What drives you? Is it me? Einstein once said that the economic anarchy of capitalism is the real source of evil. Your father and his people took Josefina from me. Pues, tu papá está muerto. Your father's dead. And his people. Finished.
Yeah, go ahead, Admiral Briggs.
We have a situation when tracking a passenger jet entering the Obama's airspace. Wait, what is that? Are those birds?
They meet.
We're under attack! We're under attack!
There are hundreds of them! We've just crossed the camera feed to the interrogation room. Secure Menendez! Meet me on the bridge!
If he so much as moves an inch, you put a bullet in his brain. You got me? The Obama's under attack! Ensure no one leaves this room!
You know I'm lucky. Do not drop your gun. I will kill your friend. You've got 5 seconds to decide.
How did you even...
turn around.
Menendez has escaped.
What?
The PMCs have launched a jetwing assault on our fleet. They've boarded the Obama. They use stealth tech. SMS suggests that we can only hit about 10%.
We need heavy firepower from the armory. They killed the security detail guarding Menendez. Take what you want. Menendez couldn't have done this alone. He must have men inside.
Right now, we have to focus on regaining control of the Obama.
Ready, go!
Come on!
Sentinels are automated. This has been compromised. We have to restore order or we'll lose the ship.
Where are you, Admiral?
Below decks in the server room. Decks are trying to figure out what the hell happened.
Are you okay? Can't you help? Stay in there! Destroy that fucking turret!
More on the stairs! Salazar, get below and secure Briggs.
Got it.
Seal the server room doors. No one in or out.
This will be over soon. Good luck, Section.
You too, sir. We gotta find our way to the bridge! On me!
We have another wave of jetwings boarding the ship. We have to regain control, Section.
I'm headed to the bridge. I'll shut down the automatic system from there. Control terminal is completely locked down.
We're trying to gain access from server room. I've seen revolutions coming up faster than this shit.
Menendez. Always one step ahead of us. We need to find him.
Head to the security room. Tech should have the camera feeds back up soon.
I'm on my way!
That's suicide.
Section, do you copy?
Admiral Briggs! Damn it!
Guns are down, you can't hear a word!
Seal the door. Where are we at on the security field?
We should have it back up in a few minutes.
I need a team cutting through this wall right now. I lost comms to Admiral Briggs. He may be in danger.
Security feed, it's back up.
All right. Run a facial ID scan throughout the entire ship. We have to find Menendez.
Search. Security camera image database.
Rebooting the whole system is a risk, sir. We have no guarantee it'll come back online.
Let it know, Sissy. The oneness is destroying the fleet. Do it!
I'll need your security clearance, sir.
Briggs! Menendez is right outside the server room! Do not shut down the systems! If the security goes down, Menendez will waltz right in! Briggs!
Menendez, Admiral Briggs is rebooting the system. Trying to regain control of their automatic defenses.
He's on his own.
He's in position with the Admiral.
Admiral Briggs.
Thank you, Raoul.
If we truly succeed today, Admiral Briggs will come to understand why I did not kill him.
Salazar.
Hurry the fuck up!
Attention all security officers, Commander David Mason. SEAL team member Salazar is working with the enemy.
This was his plan. Menendez smuggled the Solarium chip on board, hacked our whole system. He's now in command of the satellite network controlling the entire U.S. drone fleet. We need to inform the Pentagon.
Let me try something. In order to control our satellites, the signal has to be relayed to proxies. One of them will give us a source of the transmission. It'll take some time.
Do it, Chloe.
Compromise Salazar.
Get him to sick bay.
Section, security team Epsilon. We have Salazar secure. He surrendered without incident.
Where are you?
Hangar Bay 2.
On my way! What about Menendez?
He took off in one of our fighters. We missed him by seconds, sir.
Betrayed us all, Salazar!
Today is a difficult day, Section. But tomorrow, we all win.
Get him out of here! I'm going after Menendez. Attention all on this channel. This is Commander David Mason. Our defense network has been compromised. All hands prep for evac. Abandon ship! I say again, abandon ship! We're too late! Attack command! Menendez is already in the air! He has total control over our drone fleet! This is his endgame. He's about to unleash drones on cities across the globe.